Liza, Arts Manager at Creative Discovery Museum, and I am in my backyard with my son, Gus.
Hi there!
So today, Gus and I are going to make some art based off of an artist named Patrick Dougherty. And so Patrick Dougherty uses sticks to create his artwork. There you go. So what we're going to use are some privet twigs that I cut off of a hedge a couple days ago, and we're going to see if we can weave these together, maybe twine them, see if we can create a sculpture or maybe even a structure of some sort.
Maybe even a hut.
Maybe even a hut. I know. So stay tuned. We're going to get to work and then we'll kind of show you what we're doing. All right.
Bye.
See ya. So here are the materials that we're going to be using. It's something that a lot of us have in our backyard. Just if you have a hedge or some other types of bushes or shrubs that you need to trim, you can just go ahead and cut, make those cuttings, and then that's what this is. This is just pieces of privet that I cut down from a hedge. I let these kind of soak in the rain for a little bit, and then we're just going to see if we can twist them together and create some different artwork. Patrick Dougherty, that's what he does. He uses willow twigs or other types of wood to kind of bend and twist and manipulate to create different art pieces. So we're gonna have some fun, and that's all that we want everybody to do is just to have some fun with this and see what we come up with.
Right now we are twisting the sticks. We are twisting them because it makes them sturdier, which so it's harder to break. Even if I try to break it, it won't break because it's twisted. So it's two sticks combined.
All right, now we've got a good collection of sticks that we have combined and just wrapped together. So these are going to be our supporting sticks. And then we've got another pile of smaller sticks that we're going to be working with to kind of help weave in. So we're going to keep going. Hey guys, we are back and we have finished our building. Gus, what do you think?
Cool.
Do you like it?
So.
Okay. Well, maybe we can do some more building here.
Maybe.
All right. Well, guys, have fun exploring in your backyard for different items that you can use to make structures. All right. We'll see you again. Bye.